All right, so let's get started here, guys. Where to begin? Where to begin? I know that I haven't recorded a lot recently at all. I actually haven't recorded anything whatsoever. But there are reasons for that, and you know, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Truth be told, I have been playing some Destiny recently. I've been getting really into Destiny. Destiny's actually a really fun game. The DLC, the second DLC actually, just came out recently. And, you know, I've been playing it going on 2 months now, I'd say. Or not going on 2 months, but I'm almost at my third month worth of playtime. Not in total, but since I first popped the game into my thing, my PlayStation. And, believe me when I tell you, I actually had the game about a month prior to that. Just didn't really want to try and play it because I thought my internet wouldn't be able to support it. But apparently, the only game my crappy internet can play is Destiny. Anyway, so that is why I am I haven't been recording much. I've been doing the Destinies. And running some strikes with Chris or K-Man and things of that nature. You know, just getting it all done and getting everything situated on the game and ready for you know, the next update, possible DLC, and anything in between that may or may not happen. I mean, if you don't have the game, I would recommend getting it. But anyway, that's not the point of this whole thing here, audio recording type. Dealio, Majugali type thing. I just sort of wanted to give you guys a little bit of an update on just me and my, you know, my recording, and then also do a little something that I haven't really done before, and hopefully, you know, you guys enjoy it. It's just something that I've thought about doing before, I've wanted to do, and you know, other people have done it, and I thought, you know, maybe I should take my own sort of crack slash stab at it. And see if I can make it, you know, put my own little toxic twist on it, if you know what I mean. I'm sweating like a motherfucker. it's, hot up here in Canada, believe it or not. I know, most people think, you hear the word Canada and you think, dude, what do you mean it's hot? You're probably living in an igloo under, like, 18 feet of snow. Well, you know, I mean, that would be nice at this point, but when there is snow on the ground, I'm not very happy about it either. See, I don't know if I'm just a strange Canadian or the average Canadian, but I don't like it when it's too hot, and I don't like it when it's too cold. I mean, I love it when it snows, and I love it when it rains. When I was younger, I used to sit out and watch thunderstorms happen with a big smile on my face, and every time a bolt of lightning hit something, I would be smiling and laughing and be like, holy shit, did you see that, man? I was just, you know, I was always into that sort of stuff, and I love looking at snow, how it falls, you know, making little snow forts, blah, 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 blah. However, you know, I don't like to shovel the snow. And I definitely don't like walking around in minus 30 temperatures. And I definitely don't like, right now, this is the average spring. And usually we would see maybe 20 to 25 degrees at the most around this time. For the past few days, it's been 30 degrees in my bedroom alone. Like, this is not even outside, I'm talking in my house, and that has to do with my air conditioner being broken. And, by the way, 30 degrees Celsius, which, I did the math recently, and that comes out to, 86 degrees Fahrenheit, so that's almost 100 degrees, which is the average summer temperature in many, American, cities and states and stuff like that. So, you know, just to give you an idea of how hot it is in my bedroom alone, it's maybe a couple of degrees hotter outside. So yeah, anyway, I don't know why I had to go into that, but yeah, so back to myself and my channel. I probably won't be getting back into recording for a little while longer, and this isn't because, you know, I'm bored with YouTube or anything like that. It's nothing like that at all. It's just, I have problems, you know, as I've said before, ADHD, OCD, ADD, ODD, whatever, all this shit. Like, like, if you were to give a medical student a book of all the, disorders, disabilities that can affect a person mentally, I at least have 75% of whatever is listed in that book, I can guarantee you. I'm you know, I'm a basket case of just a bunch of shit, basically. So one thing I struggle with is going from one thing to another. And if I'm, you know, jamming out on Destiny, I'll spend a few, like, multiple hours. I'm talking like 8 hours a day, which is what I used to do on Minecraft when I would record every so often. But, you know, if I'm, right now, my mind's like, okay, you get home from school, you play some Destiny. Whereas before it was, you get home, you load up Minecraft, and you do this, and you do that. So, I mean, I can't really switch, because, like, it's hard for me to switch back and forth, which is why it's going to be difficult. I mean, I'm going to have to force myself to, because I'm going to be doing multiple series, hopefully. And it's going to be computer series, PlayStation series, and back and forth and in between. So I really have to hike up my my socks here and now try and figure my shit out. But, you know, unless I do that, I'm not going to be making it anywhere anytime soon. Now, with that being said, that doesn't mean I am giving up on YouTube or leaving you guys in the dark. I'm going to try and do some sort of uploads and some sort of videos and things of that nature as often as I can, which, you know, recently hasn't been that much. The last update video I posted was probably, I think, a month ago, if I remember correctly. Now, I know, and I've noticed since then, like, I'll check on my, you know, my video views, my subscribers, and, you know, analytics and things like that. And it's been interesting to see, you know, the different places of the world where I'm getting viewers, especially places where I have personal ties to, you know, not like personal as in like, well, sort of personal. I mean, like, you know, I hear about the place and it reminds me of someone or something that, you know, has left some sort of impact on me in my life. And, you know, I have viewers from Canada and the States, obviously. Those are the two biggest. At first, I was my biggest view count came from Canada, and you know, I chalked that up to, you know, a lot of the people of my first few subscribers were friends of mine and people who wanted to check out my channel after they heard, you know, at school, oh, you do the YouTube? Well, what's your YouTube, man? I'd like to check you out, kind of thing. And you know, if they liked it, they would subscribe. And you know, that's sort of how I got, you know, my first few subscriptions and my first few views. So, I mean, it makes complete sense that, you know, Canada would be highest on the list for the beginning. But the States, United States of America, was always a close second. I'm talking, like, Canada was a majority of the viewership. Like, out of 100%, I think, I'm just going to split it up. It was, like, 50% of my views came from Canada, 40% from the States, and then 10% from other places around the world. Now, the States is actually in the lead, which, you know, is surprising to me, but I guess it has a lot to do with the fact that I've made a few Minecraft videos, had some of the Mindcrackers did, retweet, and it got me some more views on my channel. And you know, with Mindcrack being a lot of the members being located in the States, I would assume that would be where a decent chunk of their fan base would be located as well. So for me, it makes sense that if one of my videos that they shared has like 500 views right now or more, and you know, it's because they shared it, and if most of their fan base is from the States, it would make sense that the views from the States would spike, and they did spike. Sorry if you hear background noise, I'm just moving a chair. You know, they did spike, and that's sort of where the increase came from. Now, I look at that and, you know, I find it interesting just to see that. And, you know, other things is, you know, I'm getting views from places that I would have thought I would never have gotten views from. Now, I don't know if that's because YouTube, you know, I know they have closed captioning, but I haven't set anything up for closed captioning. And I don't know if, you know, a lot of people, like if, you know, they have a team where a video gets uploaded and they sit down and they'll watch your video and, or, you know, they try to use text-to-speech recognition during the video while it's playing and just, you know, spew out what they think you're saying. Like, I don't know how any of that works, but what I do know is that for some reason there's people who, you know, may or may not speak English, at least not very fluently, as far as I know. I mean, I've never met these people. In certain countries, like, I know in the Netherlands, you know, Dutch is the predominant language, and, you know, I've tried to learn Dutch. I can't learn another language. Like, they say English is the hardest language to learn, but honestly, well, I mean, it helps that I was born in Canada and grew up in an English-speaking house, and, you know, the majority of my families come from English-speaking, backgrounds, so I mean, it makes sense that English is obviously the easiest language for me to speak, but no matter how hard I try, I suck at French. I mean, I know Canada's a bilingual nation, but I could never get any sort of job where it requires me to be able to help people all over Canada, because the first thing I'm going to do is, you know, I'm going to say hello, and they're going to say bonjour, and I'm going to be like, oh, fuck, I can't do this. And it's not because, like, I have nothing against any other languages or, you know, people who speak French or anything like that. It's just, I suck at it. Like, it's atrocious. It's so bad. It's not, like, I mean, it's funny, but it's, like, it's a bad kind of funny. It's, like, it's bad. It's just not gonna happen. But, anyway, I have family who lives in Holland. I always call it Holland, but I know that's just a part of the Netherlands. But Netherlands in general, you know, they speak Dutch. I have family who lives there in the part of the Netherlands, which is Holland. And, you know, that's sort of why, you know, I know when they come over, they know a decent amount of English because their mother was born in Canada. It's my, you know, their mother's my mom's sister. And, you know, so I have family over there. They know how to speak English and Dutch. Now, one thing, I mean, for all I know, it's them watching. I didn't give them my channel per se, but I think they're the third. They come in third now. It's the States, Canada, then it's either Great Britain or the Netherlands. One of those two comes in third place. Whichever one doesn't is obviously the one that's in fourth place, but that's irrelevant. I don't know if it's, you know, if it's them, my cousins, which if it is, I mean, in that case, they would be understanding what I'm saying. Not to say that anybody else who lives there wouldn't be able to understand what I'm saying. It's just, to me, it seems unlikely that, you know, the majority of people, whether they can speak English or not, would be watching a video of somebody who speaks in English. You know, someone such as myself who speaks predominantly English knows very little French, and that's it. I can say basic words in French, and that's it. So when I think about it in that sense, I look at it and I go, you know, I think to myself, why would they, you know, come gravitate to my videos type of thing? I mean, if their first language or their best language would be, you know, the one that they grew up learning and grew up speaking in and blah, 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 blah. So wouldn't they be watching Dutch YouTubers and things like that? And that's, you know, obviously what I would assume. But, you know, sometimes that's, I guess that's not the case. I mean, sorry, I just got a text message. Oh, shoot, sorry, drawing a blank. Yeah, I mean, it just doesn't make much sense to me to think that unless, you know, they predominantly speak English or, you know it, like, it's basically like a second predominant language to them for the most part, you know, why, you know, it doesn't make sense to me that they would be watching, you know, my videos. And that's sort of why it's interesting to me. But, you know, I mean, I'm glad there's other people around the world who are enjoying my video,
even despite cultural or language barriers and things like that. Things like that amaze me. I mean, I guess English must be something that's taught worldwide because a decent chunk of the world's population does speak English, I think. I mean, I could be wrong, knowing China does have the world's largest population in a country. So, I mean, I basically... But that's in a country. I mean, you can take Canada, the U.S., England, all of them, you squash them together, and that's possibly a majority of the... No, that is the majority. Because if you add all of those populations up, I'm sure that's a lot more than China's population. I'm pretty sure. I mean, I'm probably wrong, but if I am right in that sense, then, I mean, English would be the most most commonly spoken language throughout the population as a single thing. Now, if you took all the other languages and formed them into a group, that would be more. There's more other languages that are spoke than English is spoke, but the most people speaking a single language is that language is English. If you know what I mean, like if you take Chinese, Russian. And all of that, all these other languages, and combine them into one group, there are far more people speaking those different languages than English. But if you just took, people speaking French compared to English, more people speaking English. Chinese, same thing. Japanese, and so on and so forth. It's sort of, I guess that's why. Anyway, long story short, that's I guess a lot of people must learn it worldwide because, if so many people do speak it, it would make sense. But then why wouldn't you teach everybody all the other languages? I'm gonna go on a rant if I don't stop, so I'm gonna stop. So what have I covered? I was planning on making a 4-minute video, and I'm now at what, 17 minutes? Jesus Christ. Shite. Can't think on the top of my head. What am I going to talk about next? So I've covered Destiny. Anyway, back to YouTubes, the internets. I haven't completely forgotten about YouTube. That's what got me onto this whole spiel. I'm going to continue doing videos. I want to continue doing videos. I just need to, obviously continue to have fun on Destiny because, it's something I'm enjoying. And I have a job this summer that I'm going to and there's some sort of program that wants to be installed on my computer. Let me just click that later button. There we go. All right. Hopefully that didn't mess anything up. Back to what I was saying. I've got a job lined up for the summer, and I'm gonna be making a decent chunk of money over the summer, so more money in my pocket, and I'll be able to buy some things for the channel, like an Elgato game capture card, for example, and I'll be able to make videos of Destiny and Black Ops and all of this stuff. Hopefully, I mean, this is if I can get my internet situation fixed out. Or figured out and fixed up, because if I don't have internet, I'm just gonna be lagging out of every game, and I can't be lagging out of every game I load up, because who's gonna want to watch some guy who's lagging into a corner every other minute? So to me, right there, that is something I need to get fixed and worked out and stuff like that. But I would be for sure uploading videos of Destiny and continuing to do Minecraft and things like that. I also need to renew the Minecraft Realm server and hopefully try and get Chris to go back on that and work with me, and we can continue on where we left off, because my thing on there has expired, so I do need to renew that in order to continue playing on it and making videos. With that being said, there's a lot of things that I would normally be working on for YouTube, whether it be Minecraft or other games and, you know, series that I started and hadn't finished. And, you know, there's a lot of things like Surgeon Simulator and Terraria and Starbound that I only have a few episodes of and didn't really continue on. And, you know, I don't want it to be, you know, because there's a lot of Minecraft channels. And, you know, I know I'm late to the party, basically. Minecraft is a big shit. It's been a big part of YouTube and the gaming community. And, you know, that ship has sailed across the ocean, picked up more people, sailed back, picked up more, sailed over again, and back and forth. Like, I'm on its, 12th journey, basically. I'm the 12th generation of Minecraft players to hop on the YouTube bandwagon. And, you know, you know, if I'm just, you know, another Minecraft channel, I'm not really going to be making it anywhere. And, you know, I love Minecraft. Minecraft is a great game. But I can't, you know, I can't sit down and play Minecraft, and for the majority of my life, whether, you know, YouTube is a career or, anything else for that matter. I can't sit and just play one game for the rest of my life, you know, which is part of the reason why I'm willing to spend like $80 on different games and the DLCs, because adding new things is what gets me to come back into it. And every time, you know, there's a lot of decent updates to Minecraft, or not decent, but like significant updates or game-changing updates, it makes me think, you know what, I'm gonna hike up my boots and go play some Minecraft, right? And, you know, it's, you know, things like that where I don't want to be, you know, just making Minecraft videos, and I'm sure you guys don't just want to be watching, having another channel, basically, that's Minecraft kind of thing. You know, you guys want more variety, and, you know, that's why I'm going to try and get into other games and stuff like that. And it's going to take time, it's going to take some money, it's going to take some effort, and it's going to take a lot of work on my end, and I'm willing to put in this work. Again, I'm still in high school. I still got a year to go, plus 2 years to go, actually, because I'm taking the victory lap, as they call it, to help me boost up any marks that I may need to bump up and you know, take a few extra courses here and there, and you know, everywhere in between, and do some of the things that I really wanted to do that I may or may not be that I do not have the opportunity to do currently, because I have failed a few courses. So you know, my schedule or my timetable on what I can and cannot do has been you know, has been a little bit less in my control, because I need to you know, I need to accommodate for the things I did fuck up on. And when you look at it that way, you know, there's giving me an extra year to take, you know, like an extra auto course or an extra electrical course or something that I'm interested in, well, it'll give me a chance to, you know, explore more options for my future. I mean, I know whether I go into a work situation or continue doing YouTube and make that as a living type situation or a job, let's say, either way, YouTube's going to be involved in my life one way or another, whether it's a hobby or a full-time job. And, you know, that's something that, you know, unless YouTube dies, like, if somebody, you know, just one day just came and just shot up everybody working in the YouTube industry building Majoogly thing there, and, you know, everybody who works for YouTube is now, unfortunately, dead, then, you know, unless something like that happens, I'm pretty sure YouTube is going to continue on, and it's going to be around for a long time, probably into my children's lives, and maybe even their children's children's lives. You know, a lot of people have pointed out that YouTube is actually overtaking TV, and that's one thing that I noticed, because a lot of the things I would like to watch on TV are never on. So when I notice that, the first thing I do is I'm like, all right, fuck TV, and I turn it off, and I come up to my room, turn on my laptop, and start watching some YouTube videos, and it's the first thing I do. If I can't find something that I want to watch when I want to watch it on my TV, I go to YouTube, because that's where if I want to watch a Minecraft video from this YouTuber, I click on that name, and boom, here's all the videos he's uploaded, and here's the Minecraft section, and boom. I have got a whole playlist full of like 100+ videos that I can watch for hours on end, and it's what I want to watch, not what, you know, they are what they're just deciding to play on my computer screen. So, I mean, it's no wonder YouTube is popular and why it's predicted to be popular for many, many years to come. So, I mean, unless it's not popular, or not unless it's not popular, but unless it fails or, you know, goes to a complete shitstorm, YouTube's gonna be involved in what I do, for sure. Whether it's a career or just a hobby. Now, with all of this being said, I've been ranting for a really long time here. This is supposed to be a little bit of an update, and I really wanted to keep this short, and blah, 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 blah. So I'm gonna try and wrap it up here before, just ASAP. So, in conclusion, I'm probably not going to be uploading at least for another month or so, other than maybe the odd update or something like that. I'm definitely going to be a lot, once I am uploading again, it's not going to be very often, maybe 1 to 2 videos a week. And, you know, again, I should be uploading a lot more because it's summer vacation. I have the normal 6 hours, 5 days a week that I would be spending at school, I am now at home. And, you know, I'm either going to be A, sleeping in, or B, at my job. So with that, those two things taken into consideration, I'm going to have less time to do, you know, what I want to do, because I'm going to be doing 20 hours a week, basically, for a job there. Because I'm a part-time employee at this place. It's not like a full-time job, it's a half-time job, I guess you could call it. So I'm doing half of what the normal person would usually do in a week, which a normal work week is in Canada. I don't know if it's the same in the States, but is a 40-hour work week. So we work 40 hours, or the average person who's got a full-time job works 40 hours. I'm only working 20, but 20 hours out of my week, that's almost a full day of time that I need to spend at work, and that's spread out over 7 days. So, less time, unfortunately, to record, edit, upload, blah, 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 blah. So, I mean, there's that. But the good news is that's going to put some money in my pocket, and it's going to allow me to do the things that I want to do for the channel and all of these other things. I'm hoping to get back into things really soon. I really don't like leaving you guys in the dark. It's one thing, you know, I did it before, and I wasn't very happy with myself, and I'm doing it again, and I'm still I feel like shit, because I know, you know, I have 49 people who have subscribed to me, you know, and people who are willing to watch the ads that are placed on my video, and that puts money into my pocket that, you know, people, you guys are willing to take time out of your day, you know, even if it's just 30 seconds to watch an ad that'll, you know, that'll help me out in the long run. And, you know, you guys press subscribe, you guys like the video, do all of these things, leave a comment, and just little things like that that you guys are doing, you know, not because, like, you're being forced to, but because, you know, you want to, and it shows so much support. And, you know, in return for that, I've been off for about 2 months now without an upload of an actual game. And, you know, to me, I feel like a complete dickhole, because, you know, that's what I'm leaving with you guys with. It's like, oh, thanks for the sub, but, you know, fuck you, I ain't uploading. It's like, that's not the kind of guy I want to be. I want to be the guy that, you know, when you subscribe to, you know, you're going to get something good out of. And, you know, right now I feel like I'm not providing anything good, and not just because I'm not uploading, but just because, you know, mainly because I'm not uploading. So, yeah. yeah, I don't know. I feel, I mean, it upsets me that I'm doing this, but I really, I don't know. I promise you guys, I will be getting back into it soon. I'll be doing, you know, a lot on the side. I got work in the summer, all of these other things. I'm going to be hopefully revamping the channel by next September to October with new games, hopefully console gameplay, things of that nature, fresh new start. Eventually, school is going to be less of a problem for me. I'm not going to be in school as often as I would normally be, because or at least I think I won't be, but yeah, I'll have more time to do YouTube, hopefully, in a few years' time, and in like 2 years, once I'm out of high school, I'm gonna have more time on my hands to do YouTube, I feel, and, you know, until then, I'm still gonna be uploading and everything, but, you know, I'm not gonna have a regular upload schedule until, you know, I know I can meet that requirement, because if I make a promise and I don't keep it, I'm gonna feel like shit. So I'm not going to say I'm gonna upload this day and this day, and then when I turn around and don't do it, it's, you know, I'm basically, you know, fucking you guys over, and I don't want to do that. So I'm gonna be completely honest with you and say I don't have a schedule for uploads. An upload will come out hopefully at least 2 to 3 a week, and that's just a rough estimate, but that's coming September, October of next year. Not next year. September, October 2015. Sometime around there is when I'm going to be getting back into everything. Until then, I've got Destiny. I got the final few weeks of school coming up. I got a job. All of these other things to take into consideration, and that's going to play a huge factor in my ability to make videos. So, with all of this being said, you know, I just want you guys to know that I do know that, you know, this, it's not the, you know, I shouldn't be, leaving you guys in the dark, and, you know, I do want to say thank you again from the bottom of my heart for, you know, for everybody who's subscribed, watched videos, liked, commented, anything, even just watching an ad or things like that, anything like that. I mean, it helps me out a bunch, and, you know, it just shows me that what I'm doing is, you know, people are enjoying it, and even though currently I'm not really doing anything to deserve all of this, in my personal opinion, I'm being a shitty YouTuber at the moment, and, you know, it's for me to still be gaining likes and subscribers, based on my analytics and things like that, you know, to see that, you know, it just shows me that, you know, you guys really do care, and, you know, it really makes me feel like shit that I'm not uploading, but it also makes me want to get out of the slump I'm in and figure out everything I'm going to do and get right back into it, because I owe it to you guys big time. So, that's sort of where I'm at the moment. There's not much else to say. I'm going to try, everything I can to get back into YouTube, and, hopefully, we'll be able to, you know, revamp the channel and have a lot more for you guys. I'm doing a lot more than relying on Christmas and blah, 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 blah to get more content for you guys. I'm taking, you know, a step into the right direction here. I've got a job, and that's going to allow me to make money that I know for sure is going to be in my hand and will allow me to purchase things because for the channel, so... that's, you know, that's one thing that is going to be a benefit to, everybody, not just me, but to the viewers, to my viewers, my fans, subscribers, and everybody in between whom, you know, who will benefit from that. Yeah, so I've covered a lot of stuff. Destiny is a fun game, and I'm hoping to, you know, keep that going, playing Destiny, but also including YouTube, and a lot of, among other things that I want to do and get back into, and yeah, if you guys have really sat through this entire video, I'm actually amazed, because this is all just an audio recording, as you can tell. There's nothing really on screen for you guys to see, and, you know, it's for me. And if you've made it this far, give yourselves a pat on the back. I mean, I would have given up on myself if I was watching this. I'm probably going to put like maybe a slideshow or a funny picture up, just something for you guys to look at, in order to you know, keep you guys occupied and blah 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 blah. But yeah, so hopefully you guys, you know, you understand where I'm coming from, and, you know, I hope you guys have, you know, enjoyed this little update video and, you know, all the videos to come and all the videos I've uploaded in the past. You know, if you want to watch any specific series, one thing I did get into was making playlists. So if you, you know, go to my channel, go to playlists, there'll be a list of all the different playlists of many of the different series that I've got done. Some of them have no videos in them yet, and that's because they're placed there for in anticipation of the videos that I'm going to be doing. I, you know, before I took a break, I also did some research into another intro. Is you know, unfortunately, the Minecraft intro that I had been talking about since you know, December is really, it's completely out of my control. I should have just stuck to the old intro. I shouldn't have, you know, been waiting. I don't know. I got screwed over, and I didn't pay any money or anything, but you know, I asked somebody, and you know, they said they would have it done for me way before I even needed it, and here we are. It's have been half a year, and you know, I can't even. Last time I messaged them was maybe like 3 months ago, and you know, didn't even get a response. So I really do. I need to find out or find a new way to get an intro songs and things like that. But there's a lot of revamping I gotta do. I have worked on some new thumbnail ideas and things of that nature in order to you know, make video thumbnails look more appealing and more interesting for you guys, make you guys, you know, you and other people, you know, will be able to see the thumbnail and get a rough idea of what the game is about, and you know, it'll also intrigue some new people to come and join our fun. So that's some of the stuff I've been doing, and you know, I'm going to continue to work on it in my free time. So yeah, I mean, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I really do appreciate you guys sticking around with me for as long as you guys have, and I really do hope to get back into the swing of things. As I said, if you go to my channel, click playlists, all of my series are there. You'll be able to watch them. Some of them have like 30 videos, some of them have maybe like 3. It all depends on what series you're picking. You know, hopefully if you haven't been able to see all the videos that I've uploaded, that'll help you guys. You know, maybe you can revisit some of the videos you may have missed, and check out some of the videos that I mentioned, like the video that I did for some of the Mindcrackers. That was a popular and successful video, and something that I personally enjoyed making. And you know, hopefully you guys enjoyed those videos, the series, and all the other things that you guys can find under in the playlists and things of that nature. So yeah, thank you guys again for watching and sticking around and doing everything you've been doing for me. I am gonna get back into YouTube as soon as possible, but until then, guys, don't forget to leave a like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. You know, do what you gotta do. Show a little love. Helps me out a bunch. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out, guys.